Yeah, hello, this is Gilles Mancillon. I wanted to come back very briefly to comment on this painting behind me. For in many ways, this is the painting that represents the northern sky. And I have another painting. It's a pair of paintings that was in a one that is the southern sky that represents the 88 constellations of the that are known by men or recognized by men. And so this is in many ways it is the most 3D paintings I ever painted. But it is they're quite pleasant and they're very subtle. And in many sense, at the beginning they were a collage. They were made of many photos of celebrities. I made like a star map. I wanted to do that to see how it works. But it didn't really work in those paintings, so they all disappeared and vanished. And now they're left with those this very more star-like element. And so I did show those paintings. I haven't shown my work much yet in a music festival, the Nordic Impact. It was kind of nice to share that. It was very easy to talk about those things in the VIP lounge when the performers were taking breaks. And so it was kind of interesting. I wanted also to do a quick song just to... because it is about understanding. This song is about being somewhere really cold and dreaming of somewhere really warm. So it's about being in the cold of winter and dreaming of the blue skies of California. For I lived 7 years in LA, 3 years in New York, and I love those places. Also lived 3 years in Miami, but not that cold in Miami. For now, there is a great deal of cold in the whole of East Coast America, and so we hope that everything goes well for everybody there. We send our love and blessings and pray for all to happen and warm up really soon. I also love Los Angeles. I can't wait to go back in many sense, for I feel very comfortable there. I know I will have more to do there. And so it's an old song. I'm just going to do it. It's called California Dream. It goes like this. All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray, and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day, on a winter's day. I'll be safe and warm if I was in LA, if I was in LA. California dream, on such a winter's day. I stopped into a church, I passed along the way. Well, I got down on my knees, and I pretend to pray. You know the preacher likes it cold. He knows I'm gonna stay. California dream, on such a winter's day. So I wish you a lot of wonderful sunshine. I hope that wherever you are, it is warm. Otherwise, keep your sun, your inner sun, with bright and shining, and know the warm weather will come. For everything is in perfect divine harmony and change, and whatever we have to pass through is what is needed for our evolution. I thank you very much. I wish you a wonderful day. Namaste.